everybody, and welcome back to more Paper Mario. In the last episode, we got to wherever we are. I'm not quite sure where we are. We're in some tree. We're basically in the Great Deku Tree. So that's pretty much what happened. We got, we're Link, and we got into the Great Deku Tree. And yeah, that's pretty much what happened. I'm just gonna climb this real quick. I feel like I missed stuff down there though. I feel like this is the way I'm supposed to go. There we go. Yeah, I feel like I missed stuff. I like how Mario's not even making noise right now. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna keep going up that hill real quick. I'm gonna see if that leads anywhere. If not, then you know. Hey, I'm glad I came back. Happy heart. Ooh, yes. Okay, yes. Okay. Nope, nope. How much is that? Happy heart 3? Oh jeez. Need that. I don't really need that. Okay, I need to take off one of these. Mega Rush. Close call. Spike Shield. Spike. Speedy spin. Fine. Okay. Good. I feel like that is gonna be amazing. I'm kind of the person that likes to explore when it comes to video games. Like, I don't know why. I'm just kind of... I want to make sure that I'm not missing anything, and it bugs me when I see... That's what bugs me so much about being a viewer in a Let's Play, with Let's Plays, just because, I don't know, I see it and I'm like, oh man, well, watch it. Oh, welcome. Sorry, I'm so surprised, but I can't remember the last time someone came up here. It's sure been a while. What? Oh, yes, affirmative. I'm the master of this island. Call me. Call sign. Raphael the Raven. If you have any problems at all, let me know, okay? Go ahead, out with it. Ah, so you're Mario. I see. Roger that. You can't find a way to reach a volcano. Is that a problem? Yeah, that's a problem. Not for me, though. I'll help. Be honest with you, I knew you'd ask something like that. I got a message from the stars, so I knew you were coming. I got something exceptional to give you that ought to help you on your way. But that's for later. Right now, let's take care of the volcano problem, okay? Yaga! Oh my gosh. Those are like the funniest looking things. Platypus is away! I want your full attention. Okay. And it must be done just as quickly as possible. Got it. I hope, sure hope so. Let's move, Ravens. Follow me. Oh, jeez. Can I follow them? Whee! Alright. Wave ho! Whoa. Come on, then. Can you tell me how you did that? Cause that'd be cool. Just a little... Hey, this is how I did that. Alright. Now, Ravens, get to work. What are they doing? This won't take long. That's good. What in the blankets? My throat sister. Cock call. Finish call. Oh, top notch, really. That would be a pier to enter the volcano, dear boy. Good luck, eh? I shan't delay no moment. Agent Treasures are calling me. I have more. Alright. Let's go up this. That Koopa, what a maverick. Charging the volcano. His bolt will give him that. Bold and certified nuts. But enough of that. I want to give you an important item I was talking about. Here, take it. Ooh, nice. Ooh. That's an awesome stone. Found a long time ago in the depths of this jungle. Now that you have a stone, when you find a super block, you can upgrade one of your party members from super rank to ultra rank. Strengthen the members of your party that will be a key for your success, trust me. That's what a star sword told me in a dream. Use it and prosper. I've gotta go now. Over and out. Alright, bye! You and your weird platypus family. Alright, let's go. And grab hold! I've gone ziplining before. It's like the funnest thing ever. Okay, so that must be how I leave. Alright. Is there like a save point in here? That'd be cool. Identify as Mario. Alert. Report to boss. Alert. Alert. Oh, great. Sense danger here. All adventurers are dangerous, aren't they? So what of it? We must press toward towards the glory of unknown treasure. Oh, jeez. You're gonna have to jump. Yeah! What's wrong with this rock? It sank right into lava. I'm glad. Run out, run back in. Alright. Oh! Sorry, Mario. That was your butt. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, Mario. Alright. Hold on, Mario. Hold on 1 second, Mario. I apologize, Mario. I really do. I'm sorry. I meant to. Let me do this real quick for you. Sorry, Mario. Did. Okay. Nope. There we go. These are after you. Yeah. There we go. I just didn't have enough speed to jump. There we go. Come on. Alright. Cooper? Yeah, padlock. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Calm yourselves. Alright, alright, alright. Everybody calm down. Alright. Everybody calm down. There we go. What's down here? Oh, safe spot.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't hammer that. Back up for a second. I want to see what's up here. Is that, unless that's where I just came from. That's where I just came from. All right. Also, sushi. Is there water? Let's do this. Do this. Save again. Yeah, save complete. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Please save, Mario. Don't fall off. Ooh. I won't go back up. Nope. Not this way. There's a something in the middle there. Nice. Fire shield. Gonna use that right away. Fire shield for Mario. It takes two. Holy crap. Hey, speed spin. Cool. All right. Go back this way. Woohoo! That was weird. Okay. Go this way. Alright. Can't go that way, obviously. No, I can't go that way. Well, darn, where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, wait. Cooper can probably carry me over this. Nope, not Cooper. I'm at Power Carry. Power Carry, go! Yeah. Hooray. I did it. I did a thing. Kinda did a thing. I might have done a thing. I thought I did. Oh, now Power Carry can get me across. Oops. Power Carry! Go! Team Power Carry. Oh, jeez. Me. Push this into there. Go, Team Mario. Yeah. All right. Now I'm across. Fire in my butt. Fire on my butt. Yeah. I got an ultra hammer. The hammer of Mario's power of the hammer is Mario's hammer increases. Oh, nice! I can destroy metal blocks. Hooray! Guessing that's what that was for. All right, let's run back. Oh. That was close. Okay, why did you almost let me do that? Oh. Alright. Gonna run up here real quick. Nice. I was trying to avoid that battle. But that didn't quite work as planned. There we go. Ah! That's so exciting. Because he's happy. Hot. All right. Power bounce. Yeah, power bounce. Oh, yeah. Homie. Power bouncing. To life. Squirt. There we go. Ooh, dang. Probably because he's like a water enemy or something like that. Or a fire enemy. He's not water enemy. Yeah. I'm fantastic to do this. Yo. There we go. Alright. Squirt you. That's fine. Still a lot of health. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I'm so scared. Just jump on him, Mario. He's not worth your time. Eight? Nine? No, that was nine. Yeah! Woo! Okay. Parker? There we go. Let's go back, Parker. Yeah. Oh. Well, that did not go as planned. Alright. What? I thought I had spike thing on. Oh, jeez. Fine. Oh! Okay, so apparently... Apparently he can't do that. Alright. That's cool. Alright, that's cool. No worries. No worries. Just will. I'm only running away because I want to finish the episode in like 2 minutes. Alright. And there we go. There we go. Yes, excellent. Now, Mario, time to where? What? It smells like treasure. Treasure, oh boy. I like the way I'm going ahead. Oh, you stupid old man. Alright, and that's gonna be it for this episode. If you guys liked what you see, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. The next one, hopefully, we'll get a little bit farther in Lava Lava Island. It took a lot longer than I thought it was gonna be to get here, but, you know, whatever. Alright, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, lovelies.